How about this? A memorable win tonight for North Central. They beat Pike 42-35 as the Panthers snap a 28-game losing streak. First win for a lot of players on that North Central team. Cole McGuire scoring 4 touchdowns for NC, including the game winner with 1.5 minutes left. Congrats to that program on picking up a big victory.